parade celebrating non-monogamous sex.
You should be dancing with us on the street, darling.
Thank you.
This is part of just who we are naturally.
And whereas I used to hide it, I'm not comfortable hiding that today.
We're trying to just show the world that we're normal people. And I think that's our movement.
This is a lifestyle that revels in defying conventional norms, but one that is still yearning for acceptance.
The swinger lifestyle is a lot of people. And we want to be able to be open and free with everybody. We want to stop living that double life.
I don't think we should be ashamed about what we do. It's sex. It's normal.
It was really nice to watch people not only engaging in sex, but communicating and appreciating every kind of body that exists in our culture. And I even feel a little liberated as a result.